Well, researchers are doing whatever they can to find a cure for COVID. A new clinical trial is taking a look at a drug sometimes used as an anti-inflammatory treatment that just might help reduce the symptoms of COVID-19. Let's bring in Dr. Norman E. Lepor, Director of Clinical Research at Westside Medical Associates of Los Angeles. And Doctor, bring us up to date about your trial.
So as you know, COVID-19 is a pandemic. Every day, 75,000 more Americans are diagnosed with this condition. And at the present time, there is no FDA-approved treatment for COVID-19. So if your patients are told from the testing center that they have tested positive, they really have only the options of, number one, quarantining themselves so they prevent infecting others, number two, staying hydrated, and number three, treating their fever with the general types of medicines such as Tylenol. But what we're going to be doing in this clinical trial called the Cold Corona Trials, we're going to be evaluating the effectiveness of a drug that's been commonly used for hundreds of years called colchicine.
How will this trial work?
We're going to compare it to placebo and see if it actually benefits patients who have been recently diagnosed and are outpatients, meaning they're not hospitalized with COVID-19. As I mentioned, there are no treatments available. This clinical trial is very unique in that it's called a no-touch trial. All patients have to do is within 48 hours of receiving the diagnosis, not 48 hours from the onset of symptoms, but within 48 hours of actually being told or notified by the authorities that they have COVID-19. If they call the Cold Corona hotline, they could be a candidate for this clinical trial if, number one, they're over 40 years of age, and number two, if they're not hospitalized. So in this no-touch clinical trial, if you're enrolled, everything is done on the telephone, on the internet, and actually we deliver the drug or placebo, because none of us will know, it's a randomized trial, we'll actually deliver it to your home. So we've made it incredibly easy for patients to enroll, and we've made it incredibly easy for patients to actually access the drug or placebo.
A quick reminder though, there are always caveats and cautions with any clinical trial.
Some patients say, well, I'm a little bit questioned about being in a trial which uses a placebo because I'm not sure if I'm going to get it. And I think the important point is, in this clinical trial, you also have a 50% chance of getting colchicine. And that is certainly much better than if you were not in the clinical trial where it would be zero.
Well, thank you so much, Doctor. Please keep us posted. More Business First AM. Check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.